Hello people, it's me Shreya. So let me start my poem that I wrote 2 days back. It's about someone I don't miss anymore, but someone who has got a huge, huge impact on me. Let's start. He left me with a sign, I don't know if he is fine. My world revolved around him, but he hardly cared, it seemed. So many phone calls, so many messages crept slowly towards him. But maybe his phone's light was too dim. I called him from the terrace above. I searched him under everything. I tried to console myself enough. I made believe it was just a fling. He kept on playing mind games with me. Maybe he was too blind to see. Or maybe I was too free with him that he forgot to pay the fee. Why would he pay the fee for me? I wasn't independent enough to do so. The lock was tight and I forgot the key and he didn't follow the flow. We kissed again and we have lost the fame because it's no longer tastes the same. He went back as he came. Trust me, it was better story than end game. Thank you. By the way, I love my t-shirt. It's Mona Lisa with a guitar. And that too with the flash. I just love it. So, keep wearing cool stuff. Be a Niftian. I miss Nift. And apart from that, explore yourself. Keep writing poems. And share it on any platform you feel like sharing. Because it's your talent you should... It's a hidden talent you should feel proud of. So bye-bye.